Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to hide the real name or email address of a person on Windows, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The details will be hidden from the lock screen and nowhere else. The procedure is through the Registry Editor window. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Go to HK Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Policies, System. In the right pane, you'll find an entry named Don't Display Last Username. Double click on it, change its value data from 0 to 1, hit Enter to save the settings, and your job will be done. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.